Ethiopia, whose coronation in 1930 was respectfully and purposefully attended by England's dutiful Duke of Gloucester. Eyeing England's plan for years,